Oh god, we hit the curb. We already hit the curb.
Where are we going?
We're going to the zoo!
Oh, to the zoo?
To the zoo.
Hey,
zoo.
Hey,
zoo.
I think it's Lori, but it's okay.
Oh.
Try again.
So they're ready to have it. They want it.
She's ovulating.
She is ready.
She's in heat.
She is in heat.
So cute.
Is it?
This
correct.
We looked at birds and then we were like, y'all want to get food?
Chicken.
Chicken. We saw one macaw and then we were like, you know what sounds good?
You know what?
Chicken tenders.
Slap some batter on that thing.
Crikey, look at the size of that bud.
I just love that they're pink. They're so cute. They're like cotton candy.
You're such a girl.
Well, is there any other pink bird on this earth? I don't think so.
Hi. Hello. I love monkeys.
He doesn't care.
Sorry. I'm better. So is it.
Mm-mm.
No, ma'am.
Oh, it's already been
slap it out of your hand.
His home doesn't look very exciting. We should get him like a slide or a picture.
He's like wearing a costume. It looks like Snooki's bum.
Honestly, I really hope you didn't get that on video.
What?
I was adjusting my pants.
Oh. What up, bro? Make yourself look like a peacock. No, it's like looking at you.
It's
in
not
the
loving
yeah,
you.
Yeah,
you
know, I think he hates me. Bro. He's giving me the
look,
side eye,
like tilted your head. Like,
what's up with you? I'm not sure.
He's fluff.
Hey.
He's fluff. No.
Can we do? Really, I don't know if that can swing it with that car right
it
there because of those
it,
two.
Yeah. It will.
Definitely.
Huh? People are adults and they actually know how to
well,
get
I
out
know,
of small
I'm just saying,
spaces.
With those two.
You
know
what? Oh, look, there's someone getting married.
It's really cute. How do you know they're getting married?
No, she's in a wedding dress.
Holy. Are they backing back up
yes.
more?
Enter.
She hasn't smiled once.
Why?
She's crying. Okay.
What? Jordan. She's like. How do I say no to this?
What the hell?
She's like, there's too many people here.
She's like, I'm in dating for 4 months.
I have to tell him when we get home.
I just met you.